on four stolen vehicles after a neighbor's tip. Officers say the suspect stole four vehicles from an auto dealership on Staley Avenue yesterday. Neighbors in an apartment complex called police to report a suspicious vehicle. Officers found a second vehicle in the Tatumville area, and they also found the last two vehicles in a Tatumville abandoned warehouse. Officers are still searching for the thieves involved. And we're working